The other day on the internet, he said, "I'm so proud of you, Kelly, you made it." I said, "Thank you." Ain't that nice?
Yeah.
I said, "How you doing?"
She said, "I
don't know. I don't talk to her. Just hey and hey once in a while, she'll say hey to me or think about me or something, you know. Wonder how you are or whatever, you know. I hope she's all right, I hope she's happy, you know.
That's right, that's the way I do it.
I'm not mad with him either.
I told him
I forgave him. He cried, he's like, thank you, man. I'm not lying, he did.
And then he messed y'all up and didn't know what
he wanted. Yeah. He said, "I'm so glad you didn't have, you know, hadn't done to me because he was on drugs then, you know." Both of them were. He said, "I'm glad you didn't have your family do nothing to my family or my family." He has a little girl, you know. He said, "I scared the shit out of him when I almost cut his arm off."
That didn't kind of look like a snake, but I don't know if it was laying back down.
Somebody in a red shirt, or this from McDonald's or where? Oh yeah, McDonald's. I wish you got a red shirt. I thought, oh yeah, McDonald's.
This is ridiculous, huh?
Yeah, one more time, hold on. There you go. This one looks like, ooh, how you doing?
Oh, they paid this.
Yeah. That's good. I ain't gonna be here long. The old Goody got a spot. It's like an angel spot.
It's an old spot. It ain't hurt.